This has to be my favorite part of Saturday mornings. It's time for Taste of the Triad with Talitha. This is where we feature local restaurants and chefs and food events happening across the Triad. Today we have Chef Joe Russell here from the Mellow Mushroom of Winston-Salem. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having us.
What are we whipping up today?
All right, so we're doing two of our most popular pies, which are over here showcased. We have a house special, which is kind of like a supreme. Whole bunch
nice.
Of good stuff on it. And then for the vegetarians, we have the Cosmic Karma underneath.
Gotcha. I'll tell you what, I'm a New York pizza style kind of girl, thin crust, but I go into the Mellow Mushroom and I absolutely love, what is this, wheat?
It's a white wheat mix.
I love it. And I see you guys whipping it all around up there.
Yeah.
Can you kind of show me how to do it?
Sure, yeah. All right, do you want
to. Oh!
Kind of want to just.
Stretch it out.
Stretch it out a little bit.
Throw it up in the air.
Yeah,
all right, let me try. Stretch it out, throw it up, spin it around, and voila!
Boom.
Oh!
Perfect.
Come on, guys. That was good, Austin.
Got it.
You liked it.
You're
you liked it. The production crew is like cracking up over here.
It looks better now. Look at that.
So much better. Nice and fluffy. All right, so let's load this baby up. Let's see what
all
we got
so
here.
All right, so our house special. We're going to start off with some red sauce.
Some red sauce. And folks at home, you know, we're going to put the recipes and some more information about how you can maybe make your own pizza on our website. We're doing the red sauce over here first.
All right. And then good amount of cheese.
Nice.
Love the cheese.
You know what's always good about pizza? You can't go wrong with it. Right, Chef?
No, definitely not. The more the, what? The more the better, right?
The more the better.
The more the better. All right, so.
Loving it.
We get our meats on here first. Got the pepperoni.
Cool. Very nice. Loaded up with some pepperoni. I love like pepperoni, sausage.
We got sausage, ground beef, ham, bacon.
Nice. The spreading action, I see this. You're doing the two hands here. I like
years
it.
Years of practice.
Can you also put more sauce on top if you like? I tend to do that when I make like my little pizza bagel pizzas. I put more sauce.
We can definitely do that, yeah.
Nice.
A lot of people end up getting a side of sauce just to dip their crust in or, you know, just throw a little extra on top like you're talking about.
Cool. If you're new to the area and you've never had Mellow Mushroom, I tell you, so, so good. It's absolutely delicious. And these make great holiday treats as well. If people coming over for the holidays and things like that, just throw in some dough in the oven, whip it up.
Yeah.
One, two,
tomatoes,
three. You've
good.
Got a pattern going
now
on here.
Now we do
here.
A little
like
bit
it.
Of extra cheese on top. Why not?
Okay. And if you don't feel you can make this yourself, just hop on into the Mellow Mushroom because it's absolutely delicious. All right, so this is our supreme.
The house special, yep.
Okay, very cool.
Next one, we're going to flip these around.
Switch gears here. Boom and a bop. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ooh.
All right, so we're going to pretend this is in the oven right now, our makeshift oven.
All right, next one, Cosmic Karma.
Okay.
Going to be the red sauce again.
Red sauce? Let me help you with this one?
Yeah, let's do it.
Cool. All right. We got the sauce going on here. Looks like we've got tomatoes. What type of cheese is this?
Oh, it's feta cheese.
Feta cheese looks like sun-dried tomatoes and spinach.
Mm-hmm.
Yum-aliciousness.
Cheese on there.
Very cool.
All right. Now we can do spinach, sun-dried tomatoes.
Spinach first. Boom and a ba, boom and a ba. What I like about going into the Mellow Mushroom, too, is the fact that it's a relaxed atmosphere. Tell us a little bit about the other specialty items on the menu there, because it's not just pizza, right?
No, we do pizza, calzones, hoagies. We have a bunch
of
different appetizers, chicken wings, pretty much a little something for everybody.
Very cool. Am I doing this right, Chef? I'm trying to.
I would hire you on the spot.
Oh, I got a part-time job there. Nice. All right, I'm going to try to do a nice fancy pattern. Maybe I'm going to do a T. A T for Taste of the Triad. Boom.
I like it.
Boom. Boom.
And then we finish it off with a little swirl of pesto. Do you want to do the swirl?
Sure. Swirl of pesto. Around and around we go. Very cool, very cool. Let me make a happy face there. Whee!
You got it.
All right, awesome. Well, thank you so much. So this is the pizza over
that
here.
That is the pizza.
This is the finished product?
Oh, yes.
All right, let's show people this bottom one, because I see the swirl of pesto on this one here. So this is the finished product here. Very good, very yummy. Something for vegetarians and meat lovers alike, which is very cool. All right. Thank you so much, Chef, for joining us today. We do appreciate it.
Thank you for having us. We appreciate it, too.
No problem. All right. Well, folks, if we want to definitely hear from you for a Taste of the Triad suggestions. If you know a place or an event that should be featured, all you have to do is send us an email to newstips@WXII12.com. We also want to hear your favorite holiday recipes, and we may just try them out on the air. Go to WXII12.com and submit your recipe under the Features section. I think we need to put these in the oven, Brian, because they're just smelling so good over here.
Pizza before 7 a.m. I got no problem with that at all whatsoever.